The atmosphere in here is a bit different.
Oh, what's this? The Great Lowell's afraid? He is. He's quaking in his boots.
Siren, surely that's enough.
Fine.
How big is this place?
I can see the upper section through that opening.
Looks like we're about halfway up now.
Okay, we all clear. Let's go for it.
Sail! There's a hole in the barrier. Use your crossbow.
Sail! There's a hole in the barrier.
Zael, there's a hole in the barrier. Use your crossbow. Zael, there's a hole in the barrier.
Yeah, that's the way.
It'd be grand if it was
covers. Oh no, I didn't mean it that way. Sorry.
It's okay. All I've done is run away and cause you hardship. My uncle made life difficult as well. Now I can live my life where I want, without anyone to stop me. But I didn't achieve this by myself. It all just fell into my lap. I haven't done anything. That's why from now on,
looks like we've been split up. We'll have to find different exits.
Okay.
Please, be safe, everyone.
You too.
We should get going too.
Yeah.
You're a bit anxious without the others here.
I know. I hope they're safe.
What happened?
That was one powerful attack. If only it had been from a cute girl.
What are these things?
Something's jamming the door!
Zale! Please! I can't stand tight spaces! They trapped me in there! I need some therapeutic monster bashing!
There's something powerful beyond that door.
Hoping you'd killed Zangrak already.
Yurik!
There's a hole in the barrier! Now, Zale! Safe.
The enemy's on guard now. We've got to focus.
Thank you.
Can you still fight, Callista?
I'm okay.
We have to end this war. Quick.
Second. Oh, there we are. I was eating a cake when you called. I thought I might die. Did you want something? Did you want something?